Young beauty queen raised in small town of Toa Alta, Puerto Rico. Represented Toa Alta in the Miss Puerto Rico contest, where she won. Eventually represented Puerto Rico in the 1993 Miss Universe contest, where she walked away with the crown. After winning the crown, she filmed a movie for famed Puerto Rican director Jacobo Morales, Linda Serra, before heading off to the Philippines to host local talk show and film several movies there. Learned Tagalog. After returning to Puerto Rico, released two salsa, merengue albums, but didn't fare too well in sales. A doll created in her likeness, similar to a Barbie doll, was a big seller in Puerto Rico and the Philippines. Married singer Mark Anthony in 2000.